Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add sound effect on KineMaster. To add sound effect on KineMaster, first of all, go ahead and launch open the KineMaster application and start up a project. Once you do that, this will be your editing screen where you need to tap on Media at the top right corner. Select a video clip from your device's camera roll where you have a sound in it. Once you tap on the video clip, tap on the tick mark at the top right corner. Now, once you add the video clip onto your timeline, simply go ahead and tap on the clip and then click on extract audio from the right hand side corner. Once you do that, you will be able to see that the audio from your video has been extracted and placed right under your video clip's timeline. After you are done doing so, tap on the audio clip from the timeline and then from the menu, you can go ahead and choose one of the effects you would like to apply to your sound. You can choose voice changer option from the menu and then select one of the voice changers from the display. You will then be able to apply sound effect or voice changer to your audio. You can also tap on the EQ option and then use one of the effects from the list, and that way you can also add other effects to your sound from the video. Once you are done adding the sound effect to your audio clip, you can then go ahead and adjust the edges by dragging them and placing it on the desired position. Make sure that the sound clip aligns perfectly with the visual elements of your video, and that is it. Finally, go ahead and export your video the usual way, and that way you can add sound effect onto your video clip. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.